Hello, YouTube world. This is another Nico Film production. And today's subject I would like to comment on is African males eating each other's poo-poo. That's sick. I don't know where they're getting that from and licking on each other's rectum. That's some sick, nasty. They don't deserve to be sent to prison for, but like the man talking about putting them in jail and getting rid of them and stuff like that, but whatever you do in your household stuff should be your own business. But when it gets out to news so people can see it, that's pathetic and that's sick. I do not feel sorry for these men. I do not feel sorry for them. If you're doing that kind of stuff, eating each other's poo-poo, who will eat somebody's poo-poo? That's some sick, nasty, gross, stinky, because you know it stink. Imagine me, oh, that's some sick stuff. You sitting on the toilet and you smelling that stuff. So imagine two people smelling that smell and you putting it in your mouth. And that's, oh, that's some sick stuff. They need some help. I'm telling you, they need some help. And God gonna come after them. They gonna see their day in heaven. If they go to heaven, or might not even go to heaven, God will judge them. Because that's some sick stuff. Your poo-poo is not made to go in your mouth. I ain't never heard of somebody poo-poo. And somebody heard people peeing on each other. And that's sick to me. But poo-poo? So what is that? Is that their dessert or something? That's their dinner? Comment on this video. It must be they eating it. That's their food. That's the only food they eating. So that's the only I can think about it. You comment what you think about this video. Somebody eating their poo-poo. What is it? Vitamins and nutrients? What is going to make them strong? Tell me what's going on with that. So if you got to eat your poo-poo, you already messed up in your head and you need help. And by the way, I will pray for you. I'm about to get off of here. Please comment. Leave me inbox, emails, whatever. Please comment on this video. I want everybody to give me a comment on it. Because it's sick to me. If you don't think it's sick, something wrong with your head too. So please, hit me up with that. Because God will judge these people. If you got to eat poo-poo, something is wrong with your head.